drop.
And my fingers are fatigued, but that's all part of gaming in the major league. I got a battle rifle and I'm aiming at your head. Not quite four shots, but five or six and you're dead. A pro joined my game and I got so nervous that I dropped the controller and spilled cocoa from my thermos. They said I had to work on my agility, so I went into forge mode and made a practice facility. And sometimes I get real excited and hyper when I pull off a four shot with the sniper! And my favorite map would have to be Guardian, because on MLG settings, it's the perfect place to party in. If my shot is off or my stickies don't attach, then I'll challenge my opponent to a one-on-one match. And if he wins, he'll probably laugh at me, but I'll be laughing back because in theater mode, I'll learn his strategy. Theater mode? What a great concept.
Grab you a battle rifle and a sniper, and sometimes even smaller. Everyone is playing. How far can you go?